Sinach and husband blast those who believe more in science than God. He wrote, "It is a shame that faith in God and wisdom of God have been relegated in our society. People of God rely more on science, that's the inventions, more than God, the inventor. Some men of God now seek counsels from the people of the world. I thought the reverse was the case. They have relinquished their authorities and churches have become gathering of convenience. They have become sheep like their congregation, cowardly waiting for any shepherd to prefer a solution. It's a shame that church known for healing is now regarded as a place to avoid. It is a shame." And then the wife Sinach commented saying, "The gates of hell shall not prevail," end of quotes.
I love Sinach. I'm a strong believer in religion as well, but at the end of the day, it can't be all about religion when it comes to this. Now, how many churches before the whole shutdown thing were able to cure anyone of coronavirus? Now, I think religion is one of the biggest problems here. No, I think religion...
They were offering to go there, even to let them go.
You see, religion is one of the biggest problems we have in the world. But in this part of the world, it's more prominent in the sense that you go to a pastor, you're healed, and then you go back home and you're still coughing. Now, I'm not saying...
Is that what the situation is?
No, I'm not saying that's what... That's what I was getting to. I'm not saying that's what the situation is.
Okay.
But in this world where we have a lot of fake pastors and a lot of fake miracle workers and a lot of people that have made it a profession to actually go and be used as people for miracles, like they say, "I was crippled" and all of that. Now, science is something that is preferring solution at the moment. We have more people getting discharged on a daily basis than people that go to church and get healed. So in as much as I believe in religion, I believe in God, I believe in all of that, but we need to separate science, because I believe that it was also God that created science for a reason.
I think those two things can't work together. And I think there's a place for religion and then there's a place for science. I want to just ask the couple if they trust that the white pill that says Panadol will cure the headache, and if they trust that when they give birth, that the person that's injecting liquid into their body has been formulated right to do what it's supposed to do. And they trust that...
They're even going too far. They posted that thing with a phone.
You know, it's those two things can't work together, and that's why there is a huge an anti-religion movement going on in today's generation, because what you find is that there's a clash and people want to still try and make those two things occur in the same space, and it just can't. When I opened the Bible, what I can vibe from it is that the focus of this Bible is for the spiritual state of mind, not the physical body. So right now, we don't want any bodies next to each other. So that means your church is on hold, and that's okay. I understand that people feel stigmatized and really like personally attacked because, you know, this is their way of life and everything. But you're just going to have to get over it and understand that you're not just important right now, unfortunately. There's no space for religion to thrive in this particular sense of physical gatherings. And I feel like God is so... I guess unique in the sense that you don't actually need to gather. And the pastor don't need to be important right now, unfortunately. You don't need to talk to your congregation. You don't need to do all of that stuff. Just take a back seat. Stay at home, wash your hands, whatever. Pray with your congregation on Zoom, on WhatsApp, and all that type of stuff. And let the people who have the right backing, scientifically speaking, take the lead and shepherd us. I'm sorry, but I know that people want to always be that person for us, but you can't be right now, and that's okay.
And let's even bring it back to HIV/AIDS. I've never heard the pastor that's cured HIV/AIDS. It's still science that is still looking for solutions for that.
I think it's a very ridiculous idea when you start to bash science over like knowledge and stuff. And I there's a church, a denomination that I know, that they don't take paracetamol and everything. They've had to arrest a few people abroad because it's led to them killing their children and all that type of stuff. There is this like I think it's kind of like very hypocritical, which I wouldn't take it so far away from religious people. Religious people to me are like one of the most hypocritical I've seen. Mm-hmm. But it's very interesting that you pick and choose when you want to like practice science. Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden it's not important. It's like you're almost reaching for your sanity or your normalcy to keep, you know, intact, and that you don't mind saying rubbish. This is not the gate of hell prevailing, Sinach. Like, it's not a spiritual battle.
Okay. I think it's Sinach had the first child at age 4 to 6, right?
Who?
Sinach. Did she go to church to deliver the baby or to a hospital?
Well, I like that you say you understand where they're coming from. I do as well, but I the only thing I'm begging them, even if you feel sad or happy, just stay in your house. Mm. Let's just continue to see this thing online. It's okay. I can deal with it. I can live with it. But if you feel it is wrong, I mean, it's a freedom of speech, right? You have your data, you have your phone. Continue sharing it, but please do not gather, because that's the most important part for me. How you want to serve God. Because as far as I know, or at least from what I've read in the Bible, you are the church. You are the temple of God. So if anything now, this should be the time for you to work on your spirituality, work on your relationship with God on a personal level. This is not the time to create some antichrist movement or some conspiracy just to feel relevant. And like Ifeoma has rightly said, the attention is not on you right now. It is very much okay. You will get to that point where you get the attention back. I mean, your religious followers are still there waiting for you. But for now, just continue posting and
continue making music. Yeah, make music for a moment, share digitally, you know, and just encourage people at this time.